Hi there, my name is Felix and I'm the founder and CEO of IXON. A lot of people have been asking me how advanced sous-vide aseptic packaging, or ASAP, actually works. I know what you're thinking. A technology that extends the shelf life of fresh food at room temperature for up to 2 years. It seems too good to be true. Well, canning, a technique invented by Nicolas Appert of France in 1809, was designed to do just that. However, there is one catch. Canned food tastes anything but fresh. That's why we developed ASAP, so that food not only lasts as long as canned, but also tastes as good as fresh. So how's this possible, you might ask? Since the advent of microbiology, it has been known that food spoils because of bacteria. To preserve food, you need to eliminate all bacteria so they can no longer act on food. In canning, the way we ensure all bacteria are killed is to heat the food at 121 degrees Celsius for 15 to 40 minutes. The high temperature is what gives canned food its dry, sad, and overcooked texture. ASAP is clever in that we separate the food into its components onto which we apply different sterilization techniques. Specifically for the packaging, we use vaporized hydrogen peroxide for sterilization. This method is nothing new and has been used in the aseptic packaging of milk for more than 70 years. To sterilize liquids such as oil and sauce, we apply high heat, 160 degrees for 5 to 10 minutes. It is okay to use high temperature here because liquids are difficult to overcook. As for solids, such as meat, we raise the surface temperature to 160 degrees for 30 seconds. Because bacteria exist on the outside of the meats only, they'll be zapped quickly by the instant high heat. Finally, we combine everything together under a sterile environment and create a vacuum seal to lock in the meat's freshness. The sealed bag is then placed inside a digital water bath and cooked at 60 degrees for 2 hours. Since everything is sterile, the meats will remain shelf-stable for months, if not years. Our technology is going to help the food industry save cost and energy by enabling the shipment of food around the world without refrigeration. By preventing food spoilage, ASAP is set to make food production a lot more sustainable and greener. In fact, we think ASAP is the biggest food revolution to come since liquid aseptic packaging. It addresses 10 out of 17 sustainable development goals set out by the United Nations. And there's never been a time when a technological breakthrough like ASAP is more needed than now. The recent coronavirus outbreak has highlighted how vulnerable our food supply system is. So we'll need all the support from you and the community to change the food industry. I hope this video has given you a greater appreciation as well as confidence in the use of our technology. Thank you.